Hi, I'm Emil from Golden Detector Company and welcome to a new video. In this video we have the latest devices from German factories. Exactly from Klayzer technology we have today the Klayzer GR Pro of 2022 version, which comes with two systems. The first system, VLF system or the sound system, which comes with three coils for different target types and different target sizes. And the second system is the long range locator, which covers up to 2000 meters in long range and 20 meters in depth. Stay with us in this video, we're gonna describe and explain more about this device in the settings and the search systems, and we're gonna also review all the accessories. First of all, Klayzer GR Pro device and all of its own accessories comes inside this bag to protect the device. First of all, we're gonna open this bag with you and review all the accessories of Klayzer GR Pro. This is the bag. Here we have the main unit of Klayzer GR Pro with built-in battery, which can work up to 8 hours of work, continuous work. This is the main unit. Support 8 languages, including Arabic and English languages. And we have also the warranty cards. First warranty card, we have the warranty card from Golden Detector Company, which is the exclusive agent or exclusive dealer for Klayzer technology in Middle East, Asia and Africa. And we have also the brochure for the device. Here we have also the handle for the VLF system or sound system. And these two shafts also for assembling the sound system. We have also headphones, and these accessories all are for the long range locator system in the device. And for the coils, first of all, we have the smallest coils with the device, which is specially for small gold nuggets and small gold coins. This of size 19 centimeters. And the other two coils will be here. The middle one with size of 30 centimeters. And the largest one of size 44 centimeters. This one is specialist in the big and large pieces, large targets for too much depth. Stay with us, let's review with you all the systems and try the Klayzer GR Pro with you. Now I'm gonna explain a little bit about the main unit of the Klayzer GR Pro and all the systems and settings inside the main unit. First of all, once you open the device, we are here on 2D target detection mode, which is one of the VLF system modes. We can press here to move to the settings of the Klayzer GR Pro. First setting we have for the volume level. Another one for light or brightness of the screen. The next one is sensitivity of VLF system. The maximum level for sensitivity is 9. And the last one here for iron discrimination. With this check, the green check, that means in this mode, the device is detecting iron. We can just press on enter. And this X sign, that means the device now is discriminating the iron or ferrous metal. We can move also to cavity test and language. We can change language from this option. The device, as I said, it supports 8 languages. We can also go to factory settings. And last one is the depth detection. You can know the expectation of the depth detection target. For the mode also, we have the 2D target mode. We can press on the right arrow, we can go to detection mode. On this mode, the device can tell us exactly what the target type the device is detecting right now. Either it's gold or valuable like copper or aluminum, or worthless like iron, or even a cavity. And we have also the pinpointer mode. This pinpointer mode, we can press only on the frequency. Then we'll press enter, we will have the pinpointer mode. In this device we can know exactly the target location. We can know in this system or in this mode of VLF system, we can know the exact location of our target. And also we have for the long range locator, this bottom right here, we can go to the long range locator and choose between mode 1 or mode 2. The mode 1 will be the single long range locator and mode 2 will be dual long range locator. In dual long range locator, we need 2 persons to use this system. Stay with us, we will assemble now the VLF system or sound system and we will try the device on the big coil on the VLF system. And now we're gonna try the Klayzer GR Pro with you guys with the biggest coil, with the device of 44 centimeters in size. We're gonna try it on iron piece and see the discrimination mode, and also we're gonna try it on a gold bracelet and a copper piece. First of all, we're gonna try it on the gold. Iron. Now in this mode on 2D detection, it gives the same sound of all targets or all types of metal. We're gonna also try the copper. And now we're gonna change the mode of the device to the discrimination mode and check what the device will give us of different target types. And now we'll try the discrimination mode on Klayzer GR Pro. In this mode, the device will tell us what is the target type that the device is detecting right now exactly. We'll try it first on the gold bracelet. And with this big coil, the biggest coil in the Klayzer GR Pro with the size of 44 centimeters. As shown on the main unit, the device is telling us that this piece or this target is a gold. We'll try it also from behind. And we'll try the iron metal. As shown also in the main unit, the device is telling us this is a worthless target. And even the device is giving us a different sound, not like the gold sound. We'll try also the copper. The device on the copper is telling us that this is a valuable metal, but it's not gold. It might be copper or aluminium or whatever the valuable metal is this. Now we'll change the coil, we'll put the smallest coil, 20 centimeter size. We'll try it on the small gold nuggets and this very tiny gold coin. And now we'll try the smallest coil of Klayzer GR Pro with a small gold coin and a tiny gold nuggets, which approximately weight of 0.5 gram on discrimination mode. We'll try first the gold nuggets. In this case, the device will tell us exactly what the type of target, and we'll try it on the small gold coin, which weight of approximately 5 to 6 grams. And for the long range locator for Klayzer GR Pro, after assembling the unit for long range, here we have the two cables, the red and yellow one. First of all, we have to connect these cables with the long range unit, taking in consideration the color. And from the other side, we will connect also this cable in the main unit. Then we will move it to the main unit and pressing on the LRL button. Mode 1, we are here with single mode, which is mode 1. We'll press enter, then the device will ask us which target are you looking for. There is gold, silver, cavity, bronze, copper, and iron. Here we have, we can choose the gold, then directly the device will start searching for the target that you have chose already in the main unit, and it will mention to you the frequency of this target. This is the Klayzer GR Pro, the latest device from Klayzer Technology, the German factory, exclusively for Golden Detector Company. You can order now by contacting us on the number below. And don't forget, once you order the Klayzer GR Pro, to take this warranty card to ensure that you are taking the original products from the manufacturer. Thank you for watching.